codify what it means to be a firefighter, what it means to be a public servant, and what it means to be really outstanding New Yorkers and great Americans. So it's great to be able to call on my friends, be able to work with them, especially as we go through the very tough times with Homeland Security and funding and everything else. They are always there, and I can't thank them enough. Let me also say to the FDNY, you know, unfortunately for many people who took September 11th, to let them know what an outstanding job you do day in and day out, putting your lives on the line, making the sacrifices, running into the buildings when everybody else is running out. And as horrific as September 11th was, in many ways just described all that's gone on for so many years with the fire department, what goes on every day, when without any hesitation whatsoever, all of you put your life on the line, do whatever has to be done to save another human being's life. And it's for someone like me, who's in a business where people talk a lot and don't often do a lot, I really, really admire anyone who puts their money where their mouth is, who runs in and really delivers when the money's on the line, does what has to be done, puts their life at risk. So to receive this award from you tonight means so much to me. Let me also, on a personal note, thanks to many of you in this room. As chairman of the Committee on Homeland Security, I've been carrying out a series of investigations and hearings. I've caught a lot of flack and a lot of heat. But as I look around this room, there's so many of you here tonight who have called me and urged me on and told me to keep doing what I'm doing. And I assure you, so long as I'm in the Congress of the United States, I will continue to fight against terrorism and do all that I have to do. And I want to thank you for being here.